good. Tell me, describe your perspective on NASA while growing up during some of its finest years and greatest accomplishments.
When I was growing up, all I ever wanted to be was an astronaut, as far back as I can remember. And so I was glued to the tube. I watched all the launches. I read the science fiction. I built the models. I flew the little airplanes. I mean, I did it all. And I was completely enthralled. And it was really my dream for my whole life to fly in space.
Okay.